that's a hope hall. Some used to go there every week to join hands and hope together. Not so much hope to go around these days. Those skulls aren't going to crack themselves. It's starting to add up. Bullets everywhere. Switched off the lights. Energy overcharge. Someone has to end this plague before it's too late.